There was an old man who sold vegetables from his farm every day to a nearby shopkeeper and bought rice instead of cash for the same weight of the vegetables he sold. This was a routine. One day, a boy working in the shop weighted the vegetables and said to the shopkeeper that the vegetables the farmer had brought on that day were not of 2 kgs, it was less by 1/2 kg. The shopkeeper became angry and took the old man to the court. The judge asked the reason why the old man cheated the shopkeeper. The old man said, "Your Honor, since a year the shopkeeper started buying vegetables from me. I used to bring 2 kg vegetables using balance and measuring units. But every day I found 1/2 kg of rice less. This continued for a year. I expected that he will change one day or other. But he never changed. He took 2 kg of vegetables and gave me 1.5 kg of rice every day. To put an end for this, I decided to give him the weight of vegetables with the weight of rice he gives me every day. Yesterday, I used the rice he gave me as a unit to measure the vegetables and today gave vegetables of the same weight of rice he gave me yesterday. If anyone is to be blamed, it is the shopkeeper, not me." Judge heard the farmer's words and punished the shopkeeper for not being honest, for cheating the people. A major component of developing good character is honesty. Honesty gives us great moral strength. Honesty implies being truthful. Honesty means to develop a practice of speaking truth throughout life. An honest person shows good behavior, always follows rules and regulations, maintains discipline, speaks truth, is punctual, sincere, trustworthy, and loyal. Honest person possesses good attributes like kindness, discipline, truthfulness, integrity, courteous, sympathy, empathy, and more. It requires courage and boldness to be honest, as being honest may sometimes be difficult. Honesty will succeed ultimately, while dishonesty will soon be discovered as a bad person. Lying, cheating, lack of trust, stealing, greed, and other immoral attributes have no part in honesty. So, always be honest. Be honest in your word and deed. Be honest and become a lovable one to everyone. Thanks for watching. Best wishes.